supportive evidence for my theory was washed away through the Chicago Sanitary Canal. But why call it a theory? It was really a fact. How could it possibly happen? Well, they say that the mystics of India, while in a trance, can grow back severed fingers and move boulders with the power of their minds. It's documented. Somehow, Paul Langlois, in his special dream state, did even more than that. He created a palpable horror.
When I contacted the sleep lab, they told me Dr. Pollock had lost his taste for pure research. He'd shaved off his beard and gone back to Long Island to work in the family shoe business. Now what about Paul Langlois, the innocent test subject of that pure research? Well, he's just plain dead.